Hey guys, welcome to Court and Hit. I'm going to talk about how I stopped drawing this year. So, So, the first solution why I stopped drawing this year is because, I just didn't get into it anymore. Last year, I just wanted to be an artist and do all that stuff. You know, be all cool and stuff, because I always wanted to be an artist when I grew up. So why I stopped drawing this year is because I just don't know what happened. I just stopped drawing, I don't have so much stuff to do all of my, art anymore, stuff like that. So that's one way that I stopped drawing. I will start drawing more this year, just so you know, guys, if you want to see all my drawings and stuff. And, yeah, that's really it. Why? I just didn't get into it anymore. I just wasn't, into it anymore. I just didn't listen anymore. Like, I kept in the class on to be honest, so I felt like if I just be honest myself, there'll be, all the other kids are gonna be on this too, and all the other kids in the class are better than me. I just felt a little bit left out, So that's why. I just thought that I just wanted to share kind of story with you guys. No reason why. But, yeah. I will start drawing more this year. Guys. So, I'm just gonna like see if I'm as it's a little glitchy, but it's okay. Are we singing Christmas songs? I don't know. What the heck just happened? No idea what this one's playing. Guys, bye.